Babies were being born last year at the height of COVID-19 that health officials called it a baby boom. At one point, breaking records with 25 babies being born in just 24 hours. Now, with more relaxed COVID-19 guidelines, well, the baby boom has become a bust, with the number of births down dramatically. OBGYN Shane Matthews believes it's because people are returning to normal outside activities. And again, she encourages women who are pregnant to get vaccinated against COVID-19 for all the reasons.